Don't say that you didn't even touch it. Yeah, it's a ghost. You did it. You just don't notice.
your knees. Open up the hips, core tight, make a fist push. Your muscles are nice and warm right now, so you can stretch good. Hold it. Bring your arms straight out. Straighten out your legs into flat back. Lunge over and hold. Hold it there. Same lunge as the beginning. Take it to the other side. Hold it, hold it, breathe. Drop the body down, come into the hip flexor stretch and hold. Keep the core nice and tight. Push that right hip flexor in. Do not bend the knee. Push the knee back, push. Hip flexor in, knee behind the toe, and hold. Straighten out the leg. Hold that stretch again. And slowly, twisting your feet, walking over to the other side. Straight leg stretch. Do a pivot with your feet. Working a hamstring. Keep it tight. From here, bend the knee. Left knee bends. Right arm to the floor. Push. Hip flexor stretch. Make sure the leg is back. Okay, take it up. Again, pivot the pivot center. Bring your chin to your chest. One and all times I'll tell you to keep your chin to the chest. And so I tell you to lift it, start to roll your body up. Keeping the chin to the chest so you don't get dizzy. From here, take a deep breath. Inhale. Exhale down. Inhale in. Exhale down. One more inhale in. And exhale down. This is Insanity Cardio Circuit. Make sure you eat some food to replenish your body. Drink your recovery formula and log on to teambeachbody.com to give you some extra support. This is Sean T. Insanity.